Check out this sailboat. It's next to the Joe Anderson Park boat ramp. Stories it could tell. They use that chain, digging it off a trailer or something. Propeller's gone. Very interesting. I'd like to hear the story about where that boat has been. It's probably, I don't know. That's got to be what, maybe 32 feet? I guess that's a gun rail up front. That's interesting to me. I guess it'll never see water again unless it floods with Suwannee next door. Let's go home.